in this episode of You Rang.
I don't know why I went to a voice like that. What's up, Lurchers? Welcome to the finale of this journey heading into Sweden. We are currently in Sweden, but we got a ways to go yet. We're at Trelleborg, and we've got journey up here to our rest stop, and then the rest of the journey, which may include another rest stop. Yes, it will. So let's get started. We left off at the toll stop yesterday, so. Knock my phone off. This would be a longer video because it's showing we got an hour and 10 minutes of real time on this journey. Looking over at my core temp app because I happen to notice that using just about 50% of the CPU, we're mostly running in the 40s, a couple of 50s Celsius.
Straight on.
looking like the time scaling might be different. Because I feel a bit uneasy around you. I don't know why I went into a voice like that. That retarder whine. I have not planned out where we're going to stop. Oh, yes, I did. 410. That leaves us about 2 hours. About coming here instead. 5:05. That's an hour yet. Now, we'll stick with that. Okay, here we go. I like water. You turn on the TV, then you'll be able to see it. Thank you. has a real yawn. Puny, but real. Airplanes. Kilometers remaining. Another airplane. Yet more. These are military ones. Let's check how we're doing on our times. Yeah, okay. $2.45 to get here. I think we'll take that. Drive safe. Don't be cutting it close, but we'll be okay. By doing this, we will be that much closer to being able to pull this off with just this one last stop. is about quarter after seven in the evening where I'm at. That's why I'm starting to get tired. Sortology. About 20 minutes to the good yet. Picture post or opportunity. Stockholm Tower. exit for our rest stop. Go anyway. Sana Cathedral. Three in the morning. Good, nobody pulled my kingpin.
Thank you. and run.
There, if we have to. Or there.
Okay. Here we go.
We'll check on it again when the pin shows up on the map. I guess I should say when a pin shows up on the GPS. Mute and off camera while I have some of my dinner. back for now. Kilometers remaining. There. Stoplight.
Go straight up.
Thank you.
go straight on.
Down to about 15 minutes short. Really pretty and lush area.
At the roundabout, take the first exit. Exit now. Yo-yo speeds.
Thank you.
go straight on.
Under 200 kilometers to go, really? Safe and make that stop. Right there now. 213 versus 212. I'm going to put it right there. About 7 minutes to the good. Kilometers remaining, and I won't chance it. I will take the rest stop right near the receiver.
go straight on. When possible. When possible, make a U-turn. Finding a new route. Make a U-turn.
Not gonna chance it. All right. Let's go make delivery. Yeah, there we go. 4,588 kilometers in the books. All right. I'm curious as to what my hardcore score. 4.2. Okay. Well, that's going to wrap it up for today's video. I hope you enjoyed it, and I'll see you next time for the American Truck Simulator Cross Country Edition. Until then, this is Lurch signing off. God bless. 10-7. Over and out. Hey, everyone. Your favorite mutant Lurch here. I hope you enjoyed this video. If so, leave a like, a subscription, and hit that notification bell. That way, you'll always know when another video is headed your way. If you're curious about the specs to my PC, what mods I use, what gear I use, and how you could support the channel, you'll find all that information down below in the description. I hope to see you in the next video.